not disturb that body. It's rigged to explode. Unless you wish to be vaporized into a fine mist, I advise you to step away. This hold here. If we're sloppy, we can bypass them. Around the sun. Dangerous here. Too many hiding spots and ambush location. Would have been nice if one of those choppers had been usable. There's the squad. Let's go.
Judging from their increasing numbers, I'd say we must be getting close to something important.
If so, I imagine they will be increasingly belligerent.
Feel free to hide when the action starts, Canuck.
Are you worried that I'll show you up, Caithe?
What brings you here?
Are still increasing in number.
Which means we're close to learning what they're up to out here.
Let's press forward. Run a centaur.
There. A base of operations for the local Mordrum.
Do you see that glow?
Yes. What could they be up to?
Vastly outnumbered.
We should send up a flare. I hope the Pact will see our signal and send help.
That flare attracted more of the mortal. We have to relocate. We're boxed in up here.
Let's take the fight to the bottom of the slope.
Back! commander have experience with dragons. Is this predictable behavior?
Elder dragons are far from predictable. They're minions, you're sort of situational aware.